Hello, everybody. This is a quick recap of what happened in the last episode. So here it is.
Have sensed your presence before, and we're not planning to come down here to talk to you much anymore. So if you have something to tell us, or if you just want to make sure that we know that you actually are down here and exist, your time is now.
You heard that right?
Whoa. What? We'll get out that black mass. How about we go back upstairs and regroup?
Okay. I'm gonna cut the camera. There we go.
Alright, so we got Austin monitoring and we're gonna go down in the basement now. So here we go. Kevin is tuning up a camera.
There, and that has a live feed.
We got night vision on in here.
That means that you don't need that flashlight.
Oh yeah. Yeah, well, I'm gonna need it so that way I can see where I'm walking.
You may be wondering why sometimes the camera faces towards the ground a lot, and that is because when we were filming, we did not have flashlights on us, so that's the only way for us to be able to see when we're walking.
Well, we just got a little
one. Okay, let me see. Here. I'm tripping. I don't want to put my... Right there?
Okay, guys, I just want to say we just got a ball of light.
Oh, you know what I think it was?
What?
I think it was something over here has, like, right there. There's, like, some reflective material on one of them.
No, that wasn't it.
Right?
No, that's not even reflective.
Well, something, one of those, well, something was.
No. See, I can debunk this as being anything deflective. We'll show you the picture, and here's everything over here. You can make your thing. This may have been the cause of it right here, but it's still hard to say what was. So, it could be, or something substantial.
Alright, wanna shut off this light?
I'm just gonna do a pull around the basement now.
Alright, be careful with all this stuff in the way. Stuff back there. Getting anything, Austin?
Unreadable, please repeat.
Getting any action?
No.
Okay.
How about I'll head upstairs to monitor?
And I stay down here?
And then I'll send Austin down.
Okay. That was a good plan. Alright, we'll pause the recording right here. We're filming.
Is it good?
Yep, and I got non-night mode.
Missing it again. In just a minute, we're going to start asking some questions. And we will have all the lights off.
Would you like us to start our investigation? Would you like us to start our investigation?
Yo, I just saw something move right next to you. By that pipe. There's a bunch of orbs that just went
That's
right past my
me.
Camera.
Should we begin our investigation?
Also, I caught a few orbs going next. I caught a few orbs going next to Austin.
Did you just hear that interference?
Yes, I did.
Hello. Okay, good. Would you like us to begin? Yeah. So, what were you saying? You saw a few orbs?
Yes.
Nathan claimed that there were orbs kind of by me.
There was another one.
It could just be like static, you know, that camera does that. It's night vision, and most night vision cameras tend to do that.
Yeah. And I can see you right now.
Huh? On the cameras?
Yeah.
You heard that, right?
What?
Like some weird, like, sound. It wasn't, it was like, electric.
I didn't hear it,
it was like a speaker, like, beep, 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 beep. Like that.
Oh, that was the walkie-talkie upstairs. I'm clicking.
Oh.
Alright.
Coming over there?
Yeah, just looking.
It's pitch dark over there, man.
Pretty freaky down here. Being down here is...
Alright, let's get to the show, so...
Okay. If there's anybody down here, please make a sign that you're here. You hear anything?
No.
I didn't hear it.
If anyone is down here, please make your presence known. Yes?
Any new information?
I don't think so.
Northgate, okay.
Okay. If there's anybody down here, please make your presence known on any recording devices that are being used.
Dude, I just heard like a rushing of air over there. Yeah.
Step forward.
Dude, I just saw like the silhouette of a person.
No, you didn't.